Well, guys, it's my fault for entering the race.
Go, nail it.
What the fuck?
Well done, Jörg. Good start.
Yep, there you go. Meatball first class. What a lovely show.
Make him do all the work. Focus on your exits.
Right, Kyle.
Still there. We're clear on the left side. Far to left. Still there. We're clear on the left side.
Then Randy, yeah, knocked me off the top of the first
corner. The leader has just done a 202.65.
Absolutely not, I was on the right side, I didn't get any contact.
Simpson behind is now 206.
What's the
B12, and last lap was at 205.37.
I didn't make contact with you at all, I didn't push anyone.
What's the reason? Okay.
I didn't make contact with you. I'm not taking blame for anything.
How about self-destruction? This is how we're racing.
crazy it can't go like this on track day.
Thanks, I got caught up talking about the track.
He's on your right. Right side, it's clear.
Okay, Jörg. Don't let this car distract you.
On the right side. Hold your line. Still there.
I can't believe it. They never even made contact.
Clear right.
With your vehicle. Nobody's fault if you jerked the wheel and lost control on your own.
That lap was a 204.67.
The
track temps have increased. It's now 41 Celsius.
There was an open space and I felt my car into it. I didn't make
right side. Clear on the right. There's a car on your right. Clear on the right side.
If you're clear, then you can tell me.
Are you ready, discussing?
I've watched the replay, you have to show a paper, and you can show up an open.
Hold your line. Clear on the right.
Come on, Jörg. Keep pushing. We might get him back.
Closes at about 32 minutes. The gap to Simpson behind is increasing. It's now 1.2.
Fucking terror gave me fuel damage. What the hell?
now, 43 Celsius.
Oh yeah, very clever dickhead, that didn't work out for you, did it?
Alright, Jörg, come on, stay focused. Apexes and exits, apexes and exits. That's your best lap in this session. Seconds. That lap time was 205.44, sector 1 is 1.5, off the pace. The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 41 Celsius. Okay, Jörg, stay close, wait for him to make a mistake. Simpson ahead is now 0.8. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. Sector 1 time's okay. Sector 2 is 1.4 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.7 off the pace. Come on, find a way around. We're losing time. Track temperature's decreasing. It's now 39 Celsius. Lap time was at 204.65. Gap 2, Simpson ahead is now 0.6. Thank you. penetration, nice and smooth. V11. Half distance. We estimate 10 minutes of fuel remaining. The next car is Simpson. 10 minutes of fuel remaining. V8, you've just done a 204.11. Your speed. That's 20 minutes to go. 20 minutes. Porter is now in the lead. There's a car approaching. Don't cross the white line. Thank you. 18.
Time was at 205.78. Wyatt is gaining on you. The gap is now 5.1 seconds. He's quicker than you in 205. Is now now, 3.4 seconds. That was a 205.24. Okay, Jörg, the next car is Simpson. Left, 10 minutes to go. Stay focused, we're still in this. Wyatt behind is now 3.3. Sector 3 is 1.3 off the pace. Get your elbows out and get round him. Okay, Jörg, 10 minutes of fuel remaining. It's now 41 Celsius. Good stuff, keep it coming.
Watch the track limits. Use all the track. Force him to find the gap. He's faster than you. Entering turn 3. Simpson behind is increasing. It's now 0.8.
That's what you can buy, right? That's what you're going to do.
Drive to the Tilt a little at this point.
Push or we'll lose this place. The answer, Wyatt, ahead is increasing. It's now 6.3. The gap behind is now 4.6. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Thank you. still to go. Your lap time was 206.16. We're running on fumes, mate.
P12,
okay, it's over.